remember to stay safe. And eat well, child. And visit back often.
Huh. Maybe she's starting to see reason. This is laser. The storm here seems unnatural. Okay, you can stop pretending now. Noah's not here.
That obvious, huh? Sorry, kid.
You think you can activate our altars for the Ceremony of Storms without her help?
Ceremony of Storms?
Yeah, we drank out that big-ass stone, basically. Here it is, the best altars in the house. Are you sure you got this?
I told you, we don't need her help.
Phew, didn't know we could fit all that in this.
I feel a bit sleepy.
Okay, you got your fill. Next up, we're going to the Jimmu tree.
What's so special about that tree? Other than it's freaking huge.
The Jimmu tree was once a channel to heaven. After the rain cleared, a beautiful rainbow would stretch upward into the sky. When I was a kid, I always dreamed of walking on that rainbow and climbing up to heaven.
That's real cute, kid. And you think its connection to heaven can help restore us?
You've absorbed the storms here. It's clear that you and me still have some of your power, even in soul form. All you need is a little extra oomph.
But what about that thing Nuwa said about all things heavenly and, you know, trouble?
The goddess is terrified of everything that can make a real difference. Let's go to Jemu. We've arrived at Jemu, guys. I have a good feeling.
It's so barren.
I can feel traces of divine energy on my, tongue. But still.
Something feels off.
You'll be fine. I'm here. Go on and absorb, I guess.
Kim, you hear that?
Please tell me that's you.
Go back, sisters!
Let them go! Now!
They smell exactly like it looks.
I'm so sorry, you two. I thought... Goddess?
The immense heavenly power of the dragons are like a lightning rod to chaos in a place like this. Do you see now?
Yes.
In their current form, these dragons will only bring you trouble. But you two... have nothing to fear. I won't hurt you again.
Nua?
It's good to see you again, Hong. And dear Ni.
Goddess! It's really you.
I went to every length to protect humankind. The chaos twisted our beloved knee and hung into something unrecognizable, hateful. So I took the only action I could.
That giant sword, it was you. You killed them to protect us.
Yes. Their physical forms are lost, but they can be resurrected. I didn't believe it at first, but you were right. Heaven has fallen, yet the sky remains.
Goddess, it's my turn to ask. You're sure you want to do this?
Either we get a rainbow, or we get hacked to ribbons by vengeful dragons and die screaming. What? It's a joke. I have a sense of humor, too. Go in peace, my friends. Cool. You did well. We have a rainbow, just like you said. Hong and Ni have been restored to their true forms again.
So I did well. 7 out of 10.
Some of your choices were good. Some less good. You performed well, but you also got lucky.
I did what I thought was right.
And you should fight for what you believe in. We all have our parts to play, and it is your belief in yourself and others that will let you see your mission through.
I feel like there's a but coming.
But next time, I want you to stop and think about what your actions mean for a second. Less impulsiveness. More understanding of your situation.
Goddess, thanks for believing in me. And all of us humans. We won't let you down.
I know you won't, Ku. Unless you'd like me to yell at you some more. I can always do that. I'll see you back at the forge.